on the slope, cause I got the formula in my pocket. M equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. I'm gonna find the slope, cause I got the formula in my pocket. M equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1.
So M equals y2 minus, wait, all at the same time, y1 over, okay, x2 minus x1. Can you guys smile? Okay, good. Okay.